And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, of which I am certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I guess you knew, when I bit off much more than I could chew. But with it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up, then spit it out. I grew tall in spite of it all, and did it my way. I've loved, laughed, and cried. I had my fill, my share of losing. And now as tears subside, I find it's all quite amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy, no, 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 it was my way. Oh, what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels.